have a weird question. Does any part of you feel relieved about all of this?
In light of recent controversy, we are unable to consider your application at this time.
Expect disappointment and you will never get disappointed.
Ever since I got bit by that spider, I've only had 1 week where my life has felt normal. That was when you found out.
When Mysterio revealed my identity, my entire life got screwed up, and I was wondering if maybe you could go back in time and make it so that he never did. It's not about me. I mean, this is really hurting a lot of people.
The entire world's about to forget that Peter Parker is Spider-Man.
But now everybody knows, Dan.
Nah, but my Aunt May should really know.
Peter, stop tampering with the spell.
You should get out of the car! Everybody get off the bridge!
I am the most famous person in the entire world.
We have a new world to conquer. You can't escape yourself!
Be careful what you wish for, Parker. That little spell that you botched where you wanted everyone to forget that Peter Parker's Spider-Man, it started pulling in everyone who knows Peter Parker's Spider-Man from every universe into this one.
Well, he needs help, and maybe they all do.
Oh my God, what have you done?
This isn't my problem.
Peter, not your problem?
Sending them home? That's the best thing that we can do for them.
For them? Or for yourself? Look around you. This is what we do. We help people.
Babe, run, please.
We can't just send them home to die.
It's their fate. You can't change that any more than you can change who they are.
No good deed goes unpunished.
With great power comes great responsibility.
You're gonna make enemies. People will get hurt. Sometimes people closest to you.
You're okay.
Peter, all the times we've talked of honesty, fairness, justice. All of those times I counted on you.
What are you doing, May? Please, will you just wake up and talk to me, please?
To have the courage to take those dreams out into the world.
I can't live your dreams anymore. I want a life of my own.
You've been given a gift, Peter.
It was my fault.
I lost Gwen. She was my MJ. I couldn't save her. I'm never gonna be able to forgive myself for that.
I hunted down the man who I thought did it. I wanted him dead. I got what I wanted. It didn't make it better. It took me a long time to learn to get through that darkness.
Everybody loves a hero. People line up for them, cheer them, scream their names. Years later, they'll tell how they stood in the rain for hours just to get a glimpse of the one who taught them to hold on a second longer. I believe there's a hero in all of us that keeps us honest, gives us strength, makes us noble, and finally allows us to die with pride.
Those things send us down a road. They make us who we are. And if anyone's destined for greatness, it's you, son. You owe the world your gifts. You just have to figure out how to use them. And know that wherever they take you, we'll always be here.
Stop pulling my punches.
Spider-Man doesn't kill people.
I got rageful. I got bitter.
It's easy to feel hopeful on a beautiful day like today. But there will be dark days ahead of us, too. There will be days where you feel all alone.
Peter.
And that's when hope is needed most. No matter how buried it gets, you must promise me that you will hold on to hope.
I love you.
Keep it alive. We have to be greater than what we suffer.
I love you, sweet. Won't you tell me when you see me again?
Whatever comes our way, whatever battle we have raging inside us, we always have a choice. My friend Harry taught me that. He chose to be the best of himself. It's the choices that make us who we are, and we can always choose to do what's right. Whatever life holds in store for me, I will never forget these words. With great power comes great responsibility. This is my gift, my curse. Who am I? I'm Spider-Man.
What we do.